peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Nice and quiet. That's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Saying something?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me, helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief, a way to show respect. It's what I know.
There we go. This way.
Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a... like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least they didn't just chuck everything. What do you think of this?
Hmm. That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends.
Thank you.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids. Jotting this down. Like that's everything over here. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Where are you going?
There's something back here. And denied.
Should we get this gas back to the Fuckfedra gate?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
That was some good scavenging.
Now, there's a Seraphina. Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you?
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kinda like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Nope. Locked.
Always worth a try. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
What's this? It says Barco's on it. I think it's for that pet store we were at earlier.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out.